Howdy guys, now if you're like me and you want to get your audio channels out of HDMI, I have found a way that you can do this dirt cheap. Now, I've been using this for a while now because I find it extremely useful, and it's exceptionally useful when you want to record audio separately from your video with something like an Elgato capture card or something like that. Or you just want to have your sound come through a different sound system other than your TV. Now, HDMI in itself is digital, and the sound you want to get out of it is usually an analog, usually in the form of 3.5mm or phono cables. Now, I've got this 3.5mm phono cable right here to, you know, as an example. Now, I want to get the audio out of this HDMI. Now, you can't really do that. There is no real cheap way of doing that. However, I believe I found the cheapest way of doing it, which is only a few quid from China. Yes, China products, great. It is HDMI to HDMI. Plus audio. Now, apparently this thing supports 4K and 2K HDMI 1.4. I don't know though, because I ain't got anything 4K, so I can't really test it out, but apparently it supports up to that. Now, it's one of those little white boxes that you get. There's a whole bunch of boxes. You got AV to HDMI, you've also got VGA to HDMI, and HDMI to VGA, and all that sort of stuff. There's loads of little Chinese boxes. They make a whole bunch of these, and they all work. I've not had one that hasn't worked yet. So HDMI to HDMI plus audio. This is the one you want. Now, what you do is it's got a HDMI input and a HDMI output. Now, actually, that's the input, and that's the output. Now, as you can see, it outputs video via HDMI, but it also has an audio port for 3.5mm headsets or cables, which is awesome. So you plug your HDMI into your input, and then you get another HDMI cable, like so, and then you plug that into the output. Now for this you're going to require obviously some more cables, because you're going to need an extra HDMI cable, because you can't use one HDMI cable with this, you need an extra one. So you've got one from your, I don't know, computer or PlayStation or whatever to go into the input device, and then from the output to go straight into your TV so you can watch your HD content. Now to get your audio, you plug your 3.5mm cable in, and now you can plug it into whatever you want. So I could plug my headset into there and just be like, yay, happy days. Or do what I do and plug it into my stereo, so you can get some stereo surround sound with your HDMI, which is really, really nice. You can do that. Or you can record it separately if you are so well inclined. Now remember, one thing to note, and a lot of people, I get a lot of comments saying this, they can't get it to work. Well, the thing is, you need to connect it up. It requires USB mini power adapter. It says it right there. It says USB power right there. All you have to do is get a mini USB cable, like so, plug it in, plug it into your computer, and away you go. It will work. It should work. It's as easy as pie. That's how you can get audio separately via HDMI. It's the cheapest way I find. There's a whole bunch of other little boxes that go into like 40, 30 quid. No, sorry. I found this for a couple of quid from China. Now, your usage may vary simply because I'm just giving you this as a tip, as an idea of a way to separate your HDMI to 3.5mm, or in fact to phono, which is what I wanted, which is really nice. So yeah, you can even plug headsets into that or whatever you want. Easy way of doing it. Let me know what you guys think, and let me know how it works for you guys. If you got any questions, put them down in the comments. I'm not selling this. You'll find no referral links down in the description. This is just a little hint to you guys on how you can separate your HDMI to 3.5mm audio. It's really easy. Hehehehe